Hello, one more time. Wonderfully excited, happy, and because the channel is growing every single minute and it is doing well in the lives of, I won't say thousands and millions, but yes, few hundred subscribers, because each subscriber matters for me. And I really pray to great God that each of my subscribers get higher bands, productive results in his or her IELTS examination. So this cue card has been requested to me by Mittal Patel from Gujarat, and the statement is, describe a person who is knowledgeable. So here's my take. Knowledge is something that makes a person great. I remember the great sentence spoken by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. The person who has knowledge is respected everywhere. So I really feel happy and excited and valued and respected when I surround myself with the people who are good or better than me, who are having knowledgeful minds, intellectually they are well developed and well grown. So out of my big and long list of knowledgeable people, I bring out one person. His name is Siddharth Sharma. Siddharth Sharma is a corporate trainer and nationally acclaimed author by profession. I met him for the first time in January 2013 on 19th January. Somehow I managed my training, full day training with him. I had heard a lot about him before going to that training session. That training was in Gurgaon. I was from Kurukshetra, so I traveled from Kurukshetra to Gurgaon to attend the full day training session. That full day training session was about how to make your mind your best friend, how to feed your mind with positive thoughts, and how to cultivate your mind to make yourself an achiever and celebrator of life. So during that day, Mr. Siddharth Sharma spoke so passionately, so respectfully, and the kind of examples, the kind of references, the kind of books he mentioned throughout the day was really mind-boggling. And even after every 10 minutes, I was saying to myself, this man is knowledgeable, this man knows a lot, this man has a lot. He's like an encyclopedia. How much he has read the books, how much he has read the blogs, how much he has seen the videos on YouTube. Because that person really opened the capacity of my brain and really made me feel like, yes, if a person learns, a person earns. If a person is learning continuously, means he's earning exponentially. So he's the person who made me feel, or I must say, he taught me the lesson, like knowledge is very, very important, imperative and crucial in defining the destiny of a person. And after attending that workshop, however, I attended a couple of workshops by Siddharth Sharma after that workshop also. But really, that day was my life-changing day, because that day a thought was cultivated in my mind, a seed was cultivated in my mind, like a person can extend his knowledge up to any extent. And when once a person starts expanding his mind, he starts expanding his world, expanding his progressions, expanding his developments. So that is the person in my knowledge who is really knowledgeable. Thank you so much.